Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the Boomerang stage, Centipede.
Rodney shouted, "I will touch you and hit you and make you cry." But as Rodney was so fast, he could not run fast enough, and the frustration of complete impotence made him even faster. All the people pointed at him as he walked by and whispered to each other,
"Rodney's a sad young man because he's fat and ugly."
They whispered loud enough so that Rodney could hear, which made him even sadder. Rodney said, "I can hear what you're whispering because I have extraordinary powers of hearing." And the older people would tell him that his hearing was as poor as his face was grotesque, and that they had whispered loud as they could. Rodney's father was fat enough, and Rodney's mother was even fat enough. And his father used to tell him one day Rodney would meet a fat and ugly girl, just like Rodney's mother, and they would get married. Children ran up to him in the street and pointed.
"Rodney is a sad young man because he's
quite an ugly." And then they ran away. Rodney said, "I will chase you and hit you and make you cry." But as Rodney was so, he could not run fast enough, and the frustration of complete impotence made him even sadder. All the people pointed at him as he walked by and whispered,
"Rodney is a sad young man because he's fat and ugly."
But like enough so that Rodney could hear, this made him even sadder. Rodney said, "I can hear what you are saying because I have extraordinary powers." And his father used to tell him that one day Rodney would meet a fat and ugly girl, just like Rodney's mother, and would get married. Rodney told him that there were a lot of fat and ugly girls looking for fat and ugly men.
to all, to all.